Mustafa Mkasa is now the new National Rally Championship leader. The Drugs Express-sponsored crew in the Mitsubishi Evo 9 pulled through from leg one misfortune to secure another podium in the weekend's Fort Portal Rally. The crew suffered a broken shock coupled with a gearbox failure in the morning loop. As if that wasn't enough, they narrowly survived a moment in the last hairpin of the power stage that could have ended it all.
We had lost in time and went down on the standings, but today it's been better, we thank God. And I think we are in contention to maintain our leadership in the championship NRC. And also for this rally, we hope to get a podium finish after a very tough yesterday where we finished in position number 6. Yeah.
They finished third, and with this, the top spot on the NRC leaderboard with 224 points, 21 points more than second place Red Sepuku.
What does this mean ahead of the next event in Igulu and then the Hoima?
Yeah, what it means for us is really hard work, because we need to have the car in a very stellar mode, because now, you know, for example, we lost a lot of time yesterday because of the shock absorber, the gearbox. So we, you know, it just gives us a challenge as a team and as a crew and as sponsors to make sure that we have those things very perfect.
As a season target was to finish as many events as he could. However, with the trend pointing to a clear opportunity for the title, Mukasa plans to stay on top till the season ends. The crew must target a top 2 finish in the remaining 2 events, as well as capitalizing on the power stage points to actualize the championship dream.
And if we are well prepared, we have a chance, you know, a very good shot at the championship.
The 6th round of the National Rally Championship will be heading to Kulu District on the weekends of 11th to 13th October. The top 3 driver standings after round 5 see Mustafa Mukasa standing with 224 points, Notsebu with 203 points, while Jasper Gart stands in the 3rd place with 200 points.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.